Look at those that are below you, and do not look at those that are above you. That is more befitting for you, not to hold the favors and blessings of Allah on you with contempt.